Linda Hutchinson. Today I'm going to show you how to take a soup can and turn it into a pencil holder. I like to recycle things in this ecology that we are facing with all of the trash that is accumulating. Any time that you can recycle things is very good. Also, in this economy that we're facing, it helps to save money. So it's a win-win. All right, so I'm going to take the can. I'm going to lay it on its side. I'm using some colored duct tape. There are so many options that you can use to decorate. You can use scrapbook paper. You can paint it. There are a plethora of options. I prefer to use this right now because this matches the color in my studio. But you use whatever you prefer. And just take it along. If there are air bubbles, you can always rip it off and place it back down. Just cut it once you get to a slight overlap, like that, and just press it down. Very simple. Simple is good. I'm going to put it down here. Now, I like the look of the metal, so I leave some of the metal showing in the middle. It's all personal preference. If you prefer, you can cover the entire thing. And I'm just going to keep going till I get an overlap. And once again, cut that off. Now, I prefer to leave a little metal exposed, but I'm just going to dress it up with a little wire. Excuse me, with a little ribbon. You can use wire. You can use beads. You can use a hot glue gun and lace. You can use all kinds of stuff. I prefer to do this. I'm going to lay it down on its side and try to make this as tight as possible so it does not slide down when I put it back up. I'm just going to tie a little bow. You can use curling ribbon if you want. All kinds of options. It's one of the great things about crafts. Lots of options. And there we have a pencil holder. Very simple. Great for a kid's room, a craft room. Thank you very much. My name is Linda Hutchinson. Bye-bye.